Hey guys, Corey here again. And today's video topic was actually voted by the majority of you. So thank you very much for interacting. It really helped me. So there were three choices. What's on my phone, a room tour, and the tour of Carrick-on-Suir, my hometown. By a really big popular demand, the two biggest choices that were picked, like, they were so close that I couldn't say this one was the winner and this. No, they were so close it was a tie. That was the room tour and the tour of Carrick. Sorry, what's on my phone, I'll have to leave you for another day. But because of the overwhelming response for the two of those topics, instead of doing one or the other, surprise, I'm doing both. I'm doing both the room tour and the tour of Carrick-on-Suir in this video. So yeah, first we're going to do the room tour. Now this room is kind of small, so it won't really take that long. But just so you can see where I am, where I hibernate each night. So we'll do the room tour first. And then after that, we'll do the tour of Carrick-on-Suir. So I hope you guys enjoy this video, and let's get on with the first half. Some of you may be thinking, two topics, but Corey, you never said that. You said one of three topics. Oh my God, you're cheating. Why are you doing two and one? Simply put, it's my channel, I can do whatever the fuck I want. I'm gonna lose control of my mind. Your rhythm keeps my heart in time. Lose my control, baby. I've been staying up all night, feeding my ambitions, feeding my soul. I'm gonna lose control, I'm gonna lose control, I'm gonna lose control. Oh shit! I need to finish the video. And that is pretty much it for the room tour. Oh, this room is just my childhood, to be honest. Like I said earlier, each night I am hibernating here. And it's just great because this is the place where I'm 100% myself. I love this blue room and I've lived here for many years. Now that the room tour is over, let's move on to the tour of Carrick-on-Suir. Yeah, that's about as enthusiastic as you're going to hear that town's name being said. But anyway, let's move on with this town. It truly is beautiful.
As you can see with all the trees around me, this is what I like to call the tree park. This place is really nostalgic to me because it's basically where my friends and I go to meet up. It's always the meet-up place. Oh, the amount of memories I have just climbing up on this tree with everyone. So fun. And as you can see, I've shown you the tree park's main highlights. Like I said, I love this place. Let's move on to the next location. And now that we're done with the tree park, the next place I want to show you on this tour is, of course, the main street of Carrick. That's pretty much the main street done, and a few of the shops that were in the town. It's a decent enough little town that has just enough shops for everyone to survive on, and plenty of good chippers, or barrels. Anyway, now time to take you to the next place. Here we are, one of my favourite places in all of Carrick-on-Suir, the Quay. This area is pretty much another small park, close enough to the likes of Lidl. And there's a really, really long but nice walk along here that's honestly worth it to go on once in a while. I'll show you some of the Quay's highlights now. And that concludes the tour of the quay. It's a really beautiful place. And whenever I just want to go on a walk or something, either by myself or with someone, it's just great. Lots of nice places to see, and it's just really peaceful in general.
Now, before we go to the final destination of this tour, movie reference, but anyway, right above me is the new bridge in this town, one of the two bridges here. Their names are so original. The new bridge and the old bridge, which is over that way. Earlier in the video, you already saw bits of the old bridge. Sadly, I don't have time to show you anymore. But now you'll see bits of the new bridge.
Hit a wall right now. I need a miracle. Hurry up now. I need a miracle. Stranded, reaching out. I call your name, but you're not around. I say your name, but you're not around. I need ya, I need ya, I need you right now. Yeah, I need you right now. So don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down.
For the last place in our tour, the Ormond Castle, one of the absolute highlights of Carrick and a huge part of history in this town. The Ormond Castle is a beautiful but simple place, and it actually got redesigned recently. It's great. Let me show you why.
And there you have it, a visually aesthetic tour of Carrick-on-Suir. A simplistic town, but once you look in the deepest parts of it, you'll see how truly elegant it is. I love this town, and it was just my entire life. Like, I know so many people here, and to be honest, for me, Carrick is a joy to be around. Despite the jokes I make about it and the amount of people that complain about it, it's unreal. But anyway, thank you so much for watching this video, and hopefully, I'll see you in the next one.